Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, one of the best things. It's in the house, and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
West Bromwich Albion in this game today against Arsenal. Real opportunity to analyse Arsenal.
There's no doubt they have got time to get their season back on track, but what we've seen so far from them, I'm sure they can actually achieve that. Mid-table, and not what they were wanting.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal.
Ozil.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Arsenal get a corner. It's a big move, really, to leave Barcelona to join Arsenal, Alexis Sanchez, wasn't it?
Well, he's a top player, isn't he? And perpetual motion really never stops, but whoever's marking him today would be well advised to just show him down the left because he's so strong on his right foot.
Definitely a throw in there. That throw has literally tossed it away. Sanchez stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, he's definitely suffering here from that earlier injury. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Granady Xhaka. Rondon. Gonna try his luck. For him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well on the way from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Granady Xhaka. Aaron Ramsey. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. This could, with great vision here. He's through here. This will be a goal kick. Can see that effort earlier from Gareth Barry. Granady Xhaka. And Phillips. Bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. Now this looks promising. Quick-witted, quick in his movement too to intercept there. Not a good challenge by the defender. Sanchez!
Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game. No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
That deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
So, to confirm, Arsenal are ahead.
Arsenal goal, number 7, Alexis Sanchez.
Ben Foster gets the back pass. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Great close control from Mesut Ozil. Lacazette! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Alexis Sanchez. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Well, it's Arsenal holding a slender advantage as we count down towards half-time. And still a few questions for them to answer in this game. On to the attack now. Rondon
to get the equaliser.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Nacho Monreal. Lacazette. Could be dangerous. He looks so dangerous in any part of the pitch, Alex.
Lacazette!
Oh, the ball is still shaking. It's good play until they got that challenge in. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.